Good afternoon. Salutations.
Thank you.
Good afternoon.
Good day.
Can I help you?
Thank you.
carry anymore.
Good evening.
Yes?
Evening.
Thank you.
I am overburdened. Impossible.
Thanks. Thanks.
Good afternoon.
Good day.
Afternoon.
Stay a while and listen.
What do you need?
Thank you.
Thanks.
Tyriel says the World Stone must be destroyed. Then it must. We cannot let Baal's corruption prevail. The world will change, true. But who is to say it isn't for the better?
Impressed, Mordred. You have overcome the greatest challenge this world has ever faced and defeated the last of the primevals. However, we are too late to save the World Stone. Baal's destructive touch has corrupted it completely. Given enough time, the World Stone's energies will drain away and the barriers between the worlds will shatter. The powers of Hell will flood into this sanctuary and eradicate your people and everything you've labored to build. Therefore, I must destroy the corrupted World Stone before the powers of Hell take root. This act will change your world forever, with consequences even I cannot foresee. However, it is the only way to ensure mankind's survival. Go now, mortal. I have opened a portal that will lead you to safety. May the eternal light shine upon you and your descendants for what you've done this day. The continued survival of mankind is your legacy. Above all else, you have earned a rest from this endless battle.
Afternoon. The destruction of the World Stone does not bode well for our world. but I'll try not to worry. After all, we have warriors like you fighting for us and for the light. Farewell.
I knew in time you would defeat Bale. You have done everything you set out to do, my friend. Ever since you rescued me from Tristram, I have believed in you. It has been a supreme honor to aid you along the way. So, the World Stone was corrupted by Bale, and now Tyriel must destroy it. Worry not. Through whatever lies ahead, I have faith that the light will guide us both. Go now, back to the World Stone Chamber, and enter the portal Tyriel has opened for you.
You have done the impossible, hero. Your defeat of the last of the three primevals is a great victory for the Light. Strange that you say that the World Stone must be destroyed. The prophecies said nothing about that. Perhaps all we have fought for will be lost. Or perhaps we'll never need fight again.
The ancients themselves will envy our songs about you. Please, don't forget about us. Farewell, my friend. Afternoon.
Good to see you.
Can I help you?
Right now, I'm from the same, 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 I'm